Tiffany, and welcome to this week's vlog. This week I have a new calendar. We have the holiday gift-giving season coming up. So here we are with the 2010. This is the Roger Federer calendar for next year. And it's really a great image calendar. You have pictures of him on and off the court. And it's mostly a big image, and then you have the dates going along here on the bottom. And you have them playing, and also, you know, some personal photos too. There he is with Mirka, and they got married last year. So there's that. The 12-month calendar. And we also have some new bags, tennis warehouse bags actually. And this is the backpack style, the really new design. Lots of great features on this bag. Lots of little hidden pockets and zippers. We have the ones here on the front. And if you open this flap, nice little place to store your sunglasses and some pens and things like that. Here we have a place for your MP3 media player. It's nice and soft inside, so it's not gonna get scratched in a little hole for your cords for your headphones. Nice large compartment. It's also can store like maybe like a laptop back here. This is nice and padded. And you can store your rackets here as well. You stick them here through a separate compartment and you can use this flap there. On the back, we have some nice sturdy backpack straps, some nice padding so it's comfortable. On the side, nice mesh thing. You can stick your can of tennis balls in here or maybe a water bottle. And on the bottom, you can open it up and store some shoes. If you're more of a racket bag kind of woman, we have a 3-pack. Again, we have some nice storage options here on the side. It says tennis warehouse, quick grab handle, and your racket compartment can hold up to 3 rackets without their covers. And a nice shoulder strap that you can attach to make it easier to throw and run to the courts. And here on the other side, another compartment. And this one's nice and ventilated, so you can throw in some wet, dry materials, like if maybe after you change, throw in your clothes in there and it'll stay nice and ventilated and keep dry, or it will dry out. For next size up, we have a 6-pack. So it holds up to 6 rackets without their covers. We have, again, like we saw in that 3-pack, nice ventilated pocket here. A couple of racket compartments on top with to store your rackets. This one has a nice convenient little pocket here. It's mesh, but you can throw little accessories and whatnot in there. Nice shoulder strap. And on the bottom, a nice sling style strap. And our largest bag, this is the 9-pack bag. So it holds up to 9 rackets without their covers. A lot of those same great features. This here is that nice ventilated pocket. And you have 2 main racket compartments that are accessible on the top. The quick grab handle. And here's a middle compartment. You can use this to store some clothes or other gear. Again, for handles, you have the quick grab handle, an adjustable shoulder strap. As we flip to the other side, yet another great accessories compartment, and making it really convenient to carry because 9-packs can get a little heavy. Backpack straps, pick it up off the court really quickly with this quick grab handle. And here on the bottom, this is your separate pocket to keep your shoes so your other gear won't get dirty. And that wraps it up for this week's vlog. Check back next week and we'll go over some new products.